our third and final speaker. That's Gary Bazaga. Gary Bazaga, my favorite meme, Gary Bazaga.
How did your grandmother show her love? Did she smother you with hugs and kisses? Mm-hmm. Did she smile and say, "I love you, sugar"? Or maybe did she even pinch your cheek? Oh, Harminder, you're so cute!
He is pretty doggone cute.
Well, my grandma didn't do any of that. Yeah? Who are you talking to?
Excuse me. Mr. Contestmaster, fellow Toastmasters and honored guests, meet my grandma, who the family called Meme. She truly was my favorite meme. Meme? Meet Mr. Contestmaster, fellow Toastmasters and honored guests.
Howdy. Just remember, you young whippersnappers on Facebook, I was a meme before memes were cool. Meme had a little trouble saying, "I love you."
What do you mean? I said it, but I said it through meatballs.
It's true. Every time we'd go up to their house in New Jersey, Meme would be stirring a big pot of meatballs just for us.
Well, you know my motto, words have wings, but my meatballs stick with you for a long, long time.
Not only that, but Meme was crafty.
He means it did crafts.
Can't you give that old joke a rest?
But he's right. I could make anything out of crocheted plastic mesh.
Crocheted plastic mesh. You know this stuff? It's like plastic sheet with holes in it and crocheted. Kind of like this.
Look at that little face. Ooh, Harminder, you're so cute!
Does kind of look like this.
She made Christmas ornaments for us. Lots of ornaments.
857 Christmas ornaments. Our tree is awash in a sea of crocheted plastic mesh. We have a wooden tree, but it's still half plastic.
And we love it that way. My German meme married her Polish sweetheart, my grandpa, whom the family called Beep.
Well, you know what I always say? For every pot, there's a lid, no matter how coom and booglish.
That is so true. No matter how coom and booglish.
Grandma, what does that even mean? It means that Beep and I were in love.
Mostly I remember them yelling at each other. But you know, they were married in 1927. They had four awesome kids, including my dad. And they were together for 58 years till death did them part.
58 years of yelling, that's love.
Meme and Beep built their little house on Bell Road in Mount Ephraim, New Jersey, shortly after they were married. And you know, Grandma, I've always been interested in architecture, in Hoosie Watcher, you know, in how they built houses. And I've always kind of wondered, what was the construction of that house? Was it brick or wood? Oh, that's easy. It was crocheted plastic mesh. I remember that house. I remember one year my family was driving back from Vermont to Virginia, remember that, when we hit a horrendous snowstorm on the way. By some miracle, we made it to their house in New Jersey. It was 3 a.m. when we pulled into the driveway. We fought our way through the wind and the snow and pulled open the kitchen door and smelled meatballs. I may have never told them I loved them, but if meatballs at 3 a.m. ain't love, I don't know what is. My grandma also loved us enough never to judge us. But she did give us evaluations. Fortunately, she usually used the sandwich method. Mr. Paintmaster, fellow painters, and especially Gare, you did a pretty good job painting that fence. How do we raise your painting to the next level? Next time, try not to get so much on the sidewalk, on the grass, and your brother. But keep up the painting, and I look forward to your next fence. The best part is every evaluation had a special expression just for us. My favorite expression was always, oh, I know. The older they get, the dumber they get. The older they get, the dumber they get. She said that a lot, didn't she? And you know, I look at myself now, and I think, yeah, she kind of had a point. You know, Gare, but I think I'm going to change that now. When they get really old, they enter Toastmasters speech contests. Not only that, but me and Bee took us on fishing expeditions in their old Volkswagen camper van. Now, that car, it was the craziest thing. It had been built in Germany, but for some reason, all the writing in it was in German. Well, Gare, what did you expect? You see what I mean? The older they get, But my brother and I, we used to ride in the back of the car. And our favorite thing was this little placard, and it had two German words on it. Now, the first German word was gut. And the second German word, well, it sounds like an English word that means flatulence. And it rhymes with part. I don't want to say the word because, you know, there might be some gentlemen present. Well, Gare, in German, gut part means, oh, I know, Grandma, it means good trip. But you have to remember, the two teenage boys, this was the funniest thing we had ever seen. All I know, Gare, is in the back of that van, you and your brothers had many good parts. If you get my drift. My favorite meme said she loved us in so many ways. Mesh and meatballs. Expeditions and evaluations. She didn't even need the words. But you know, meme, there's one thing that I never have quite figured out. You know, you're saying the older they get, the dumber they get? Well, doesn't that apply to you too? And at this time, by your age, that would mean, oh, remember, nothing says love like meatballs, Mr. Contest Master.